Here's Ronnie Garvin. Ronnie, you have been suspended.
I've been suspended. I've got nothing to lose. And I'm going to tell you, I'm going to show you. There might have been a boring match out there. But I'm going to show you people something that is not boring. I'm going to expose Randy Savage for what he is. Leaping Lanny gave me a piece of film. That something that happened in Omaha, Nebraska. And I'm going to tell you, you people are going to be shocked to see it. I want everybody to see it. Because it's not boring. It's an expose on you, Savage. Now, I'd like to roll that film.
Now we know.
What the? What's going on here? Get back over here.
Now, here, you see. Oh. They're fighting here on the floor. Up in here. And he's walking away. Now, Savage is his usual... usual self, you know, which is not much to say. I meant you'd be in the nut house anyway. They call me crazy. That man, I wouldn't even know what to do to be that crazy. The only thing you can do is kick the ropes. Now, he's looking at a picture. Now, you watch what he does with the picture.
Now. I don't know what he's going to do with it.
And I'm
going to
tell you what's on the picture. And I'm going to tell you why he's going to do what he's about to do. Now, you see him look at the picture? I bet you people, there's very few people that know this, but there is some. Everywhere I've been, a few people mention it. And I don't mind to expose this man. Lanny don't mind. And I'm going to tell you, he's about to break that picture on his head. Because it's the only thing that he can do. There's nothing else. You know what's on the picture?
Oh, he did there.
Him and Leaping Lanny.
He broke it.
Do you know why they're on the picture?
We'll be right back.
Because they're brothers.
Messages.
Leaping Lanny and Randy Savage are brothers. And Randy Savage, your name is Randy Poffel. That's right. Randy Poffel. You are ashamed of going around calling yourself Poffel. So you probably got the name Savage. Because you're ashamed of putting yourself on the same level as your brother. Because your brother is much better than you are. Your brother's a human being. You're nothing but a scumbag. That's what you are. You're a dog. Your name is Puffle. And you're ashamed to wear the name Puffle. You understand me?
Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Savage just coming in. We're going to break away, straighten out things here at ringside, and be back with more International All-Star Wrestling in just a moment.